Shit, he heard that. He's fast. What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all.
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. From a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. Gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
In this together. I got infected in. Out of this room. All right, kid, this way. Come on, I'll block their path. Cover the stairs. Follow me through here. Set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Mm-hmm. You all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers.
Get out of there! Doors this way. That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You be quick. You keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Come on. All right, look out. Come on. Through here. We need to find a way out of here.
Shit.
You gotta watch your language.
Okay, old man.
Gotta be a way out of here.
Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
I've been looking for these boys.
Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. I'm gonna look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice? Right.
Get ready.
Dead! Kid?
Yeah?
You know, I think we did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
I'm like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there.
I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. Gonna make it. gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Anything?
No, man, I got shit!
Did you hear that?
It came from over there.
Nothing. Huh. Fuck, did you hear something?
Something over there.
Oh, shit!
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. Here we go. Okay, so fall in the water. So fall in. Oh, shit. This damn thing is blocking me. Here we go. Hang in there, Joel.
Cover the ground! Make sure she's not hiding somewhere over here!
She over there? She's gone. Fan out!
Get out of here. I don't want to get trapped in here. Where's the exit?
Relax! Keeping you alive here!
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm gonna be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Ellie! Where'd she run off to? There he is! Shit! Where is
can't see! One way or another, you're gonna tell me!
What was that?
Keep running! Son of a bitch!
Gotcha, asshole! Finish him off!
Keep him still!
Oh, shit!
No girl.
Fuck!
Focus, right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town. In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Gunshots!
Infected.
What?
The girl. She's infected and she got out.
This is bad, David.
I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here. We're gonna find that girl. We'll kill her.
Oh my god. I'll take the kids to the shelter.
Go.
Enough. This girl killed our men. Now she's infected.
Let's finish the rest up, then we can have a town meeting.
Where do you think you're going, huh?
There! You guys spread out!
Which way? Which way?
Anybody.
I'm saying we can have a real situation here.
We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of it. Stay focused. Find him.
How did you do it?
It's all right. Nowhere to go. You want out?
I'm gonna have to come get these keys.
Thank you.
I know you're not infected.
Careful. Get those keys.
You'll have to do better than that. So what is it, Emmy? I gotta admit, had me back there. For a second, you shook my faith. Only for a second. Whoops.
Trying to be clever.
Okay, Ellie. I'm sorry about the fall. I truly am. Hope you take comfort in knowing that. Won't waste any part. No, I really wish you hadn't killed Jim. Good kid. Just doing his job, like all those people you killed. Just gonna make our group stronger. Fewer mouths to feed. Stronger survivors. Ella! I know you're dying to say something to me. That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right. Keep surprising me. Shame you wouldn't come around. But it's too late now. Oh no. I see you.
I can't see a thing.
Just keep searching. She comes through here, we gotta catch her.
We should be guarding the shelter.
Oh, shit! Thank you.
is. Where the hell is Ellie's stuff here? I gotta find her. Holy shit. Ellie.
You had heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo. You feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my six string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh, yeah, sure, that sounds great. I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Never mind. That was a stupid dream.